Information tonight about a deadly car crash in St. Louis County. The Missouri Highway Patrol says 41-year-old Larry Peoples was killed last night in an accident on St. Charles Rock Road near 170. Investigators say Peoples was standing along the side of the road when a driver hit a car, pushing that car into the victim. He died at the scene. Two people were injured in this crash.